Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechReviewPro, and in this quick video tutorial you will learn how to remove background from photo on iPhone within a few seconds. And the good thing is, removing background from photo on iPhone is completely free and it takes only a few seconds. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to remove background from photo on iPhone, you will need two things. Number one, a photo from which you want to remove background. And number two, an app which helps you to remove background from photo. Today, we will be removing background from this picture. And in order to remove background from this picture, we will be using an app from Adobe. The name of the app is Adobe Creative Cloud Express, and it's completely free to download from the App Store. In case you haven't downloaded, you can simply go to App Store and then search for Adobe Creative Cloud Express, and this is the app we are talking about. We will simply tap here and then tap on the get button to install it. It will ask for password for installation. Let me enter that. So I'll fast forward this and come back later when the app is installed. Alright. Once done with the installation, simply tap open, and this will open the Adobe Creative Cloud Express app on your iPhone. Simply go through this basic process and then tap get started, and this will take you to the app interface. Now, in order to remove background from any picture on iPhone, you will need to tap this plus icon, and then from these quick actions you will need to choose remove background, which is pretty helpful in removing background from any photo on iPhone. It will ask for permission, so I'll tap OK and then allow access to all photos. Now we are ready to remove background from any photo on iPhone, and to do that we will need to first import photo in this Adobe Creative Cloud Express app. Simply tap add image, and then from these various options you may choose the picture from which you want to remove background. You may either import images from files app or take a photo from your camera, or if you have already got picture in your photo library, then you may tap that option and then select the photo that you want to import in the app for removing background. By the way, here is a crucial thing. Here you can see that the actual size is 4.2 MB. And if I import this image in the actual size, it might take time in removing background that would be more than usual. So I'll tap here and choose a smaller size which would be okay. So I'll tap large and import in large size, and then tap choose, and this will start the removing background process. As you can see, it's currently removing background, refining edges and mixing some art and science. And within a few seconds, it has removed the background from the photo. Further, if you want to customize it, you may tap customize button and then select the size that you want to keep for this photo. Like for Instagram, Instagram story, Instagram portrait, and there are many other options as well. I'll keep this one and then tap done. Here you can also add images, but we are not going to go into details about that. I'll simply remove it, and after that you may tap on colors, and from the various color palettes you may select any one that you would like to use. And once done with that, you may tap done and then export this image by tapping this share like icon. And here you get the options to choose whether you want to export this image with solid color like this yellowish color as background, or as transparent. So if you want to export image with this colored background, then choose solid color, and if you want to export without any background, then choose transparent. And then you get this option to save image, and this will basically save this image without any background to your iPhone camera raw. If you want, you may also choose these options to share on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, etc. But I'll choose this option, and this has saved to iPhone camera roll. So that is how you can remove background from any picture on iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.